दिस इज ई कंटेंट फॉर द प्रोग्राम बैचलर ऑफ सोशल वर्क. द सब्जेक्ट इज़ बेसिक सोशोलॉजिकल कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ द फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर ऑफ मैंगलोर यूनिवर्सिटी एंड सेशन नंबर इज 26. द टॉपिक फॉर दिस सेशन इज एजेंसीज ऑफ सोशलाइजेशन. The let us begin with a recap of the previous class. In the previous class, students understood the process of socialization. The learning objective for this session is to understand the agencies of socialization. The expected session outcomes from this session is that the students understand the agencies of socialization. So these are some of the important agencies of socialization: family and parents, the school, the teachers, the peers, age mates or friends, religion, literature and mass media, and the state. So let us have a look at these agencies of socialization. So the first agency of socialization is the family and parents. The process of socialization for every individual begins with the family. The parents and siblings influence the socialization of the child in its early stages to a great extent. Through the family, the child gets his first lesson in cooperation, tolerance, self-sacrifice, love and affection. The family continues to exercise its influence on individuals throughout their lives. The second important agency of socialization is the school. Or education in the school molds the ideas and attitudes of the child. Education is a great influencer. Consequently, the impact of a good and bad education are far-reaching. The third important agency of socialization is the teachers. The teachers influence the socialization of the child to a great extent. The ethical sentiments, political attitudes, customs and taboos are transmitted through the teachers. The fourth important agency of socialization is the peers, age mates or friends. The child absorbs cooperative morality and informal aspects of culture like fashions, fads, crazes, modes of gratification and forbidden knowledge from his peers, age mates or friends. The fifth important agency of socialization is the religion. The religious ceremonies, the customs, the sermons by the religious leaders all influence the process of socialization. The sixth important agency of socialization is the literature and mass media. The newspapers, the magazines, the vast literature, the electronic media and the social media, everything play an important role in socialization. The seventh important agency of socialization is the state. The state also plays an important role in the process of socialization through the laws, rules, regulations which the individual learns to abide by. So let us have a look at the session summary. The agencies of socialization include family and parents, the school, the teachers, the peers, age mates or friends, religion, literature and mass media, and the state. Let us have a look at some of the multiple choice questions for this session. The first MCQ says that the agencies of socialization include A, family and parents, B, peers or age mates, C, both A and B, D, none of the above. And the right answer is C, both A and B. The second MCQ says that the agencies of socialization include A, teachers, B, literature and mass media, C, both A and B, D, none of the above. And the right answer is C, both A and B. The third multiple choice question says that the agencies of socialization include A, the school, B, religion, C, both A and B, D, none of the above. And the right answer is C, both A and B. The fourth multiple choice question says that the agencies of socialization include A, family and parents, B, religion, C, the school, D, all of the above. And the right answer is D, all of the above. The fifth multiple choice question says that the agencies of socialization include A. peers and age mates, B. religion, C. the state, D. all of the above. And the right answer is D. all of the above. So these were the MCQs for this session. The reference, these are the references, the books which have been referred to for the preparation of this e-content, and the students may refer these books for a better understanding of this topic. Thank you.